What's good, YouTube? This is your boy, Ford Apparel, back at you guys again with, you know, another video. Today's video, we got the Huaraches. These things are clean. So, a little backstory on this shoe. I've had this shoe for, I don't know, maybe 2 months now. Got it from the plug. You guys know who the plug is. Comment down below. So, I got this shoe from the plug. It's a UK release. It didn't release here in the United States. But after I got this shoe, you know, I regretted buying it. Because for one, it's purple. Like, I'll give you an in-depth shot, maybe like a B-roll right here or something. But I mean, the shoe is predominantly purple. And I mean, it has a hint of like orange, like an infrared orange, if that's even a color. But it has that on the tongue. And I got it and I was like, man, this shoe, you know, I mean, it's a dope shoe and all. But after I got it, I was like, it's purple, you know, when am I gonna wear this? Ever since I've got it, I mean, I've wore this shoe at least once a week. I mean, it's just easy to throw on. And I mean, you can throw it on just with, you know, a white t-shirt and whatever else you wanna wear. But I mean, it's clean. And you know, I had to hit it with the lace tutorial. If you haven't seen that video, please go watch that video. We are up to 17,000 views, I think. Might not seem like a lot, but to me, hey, that's a lot. But I mean, yeah, this shoe is super dope. Yeah, I mean, it's a Huarache, pretty clean. Nothing too special about it except it's limited release to one country. Or, yeah, I guess that'd be a country. United Kingdom, whatever you want to call it, that's what it is. But here we go for the full in-depth. So yeah, that is the video on these Huaraches. If you like this video, please, please, please leave a thumbs up. Also, I'm trying to get this video to 25 thumbs up. We're trying to move up. We're trying to move up, guys, gradually. Also, if you have made it to this part of the video, show me that you are a real supporter. Drop down below in the comments what shoes you are rocking today. I want to know what you guys wear, what you guys like, yeah, and all that stuff. So, I mean, thank you guys for watching. This is Forward Apparel. You guys stay blessed. Peace.